What are some seemingly harmless things that are actually detrimental to your health? 1. Jinxing Shao, health editor at Yake Pharmaceutical, Jinxing Capsule, answers. Those seemingly insignificant habits, usually tend to be ignored, will turn into more serious problems once found. 1. Forward Head. Taylor Swift's forward head is pretty serious, while fanning is also criticized often for bad posture because of this issue. And this may lead to kyphoscoliosis, an overcurvature of the thoracic spine, middle segment of the vertebral column. People with kyphoscoliosis are also prone to shoulder and neck soreness and may suffer from chest tightness, insomnia, rapid heartbeat, and even dizziness with symptoms of the cervical spondylosis. 2. Chronic mouth breathing. The human skeleton, when faced with a huge external force, showed an indomitable spirit. But, in the face of weak and persistent force, it often bends insensibly. That's how orthodontics works. What else are there any weak but persistent forces in the human body? The force of the airstream as you breathe. Chronic mouth breathing can lead to abnormal tooth arrangement, abnormal jaw development, abnormal soft tissue morphology, and also cause respiratory diseases. 3. Tilt your head backward. I used to have a stiff neck. I would deliberately tilt my head back, and sometimes I could hear the sound of cracking. Later, my fitness instructor told me that doing so would not alleviate the neck injuries caused but would actually worsen them. Because we are not pressing on the same segment of the cervical vertebra between when the head is bent and when the head is raised. The C type when the head is bent will become S type when the head is raised, so the degree of compression is deeper. The right thing to do is to tighten your chin, straighten your neck, and let it unfold to restore its most natural state. 4. Drink piping hot water. Hot water above 65 degrees Celsius is already a Group 2A carcinogen, directly stimulating the mucous membrane and easily leading to esophageal cancer. Hot tea, coffee, porridge, and soup, or anything piping hot are not suitable for direct drinking. The freshly brewed tea, which is about 80 degrees Celsius, will drop to about 65 degrees in a few minutes. 5. Lack of emotion management. Poor mental health has a direct impact on physical health. Not only do I cry when I am feeling bad, but I also can't eat and often throw up. I take melatonin every day, otherwise, I can't sleep. Your body responds to the way you think, feel, and act. This is one type of mind-body connection. When you are stressed, anxious, or upset, your body reacts in a way that might tell you that something isn't right. For example, you might develop high blood pressure or a stomach ulcer after a particularly stressful event. 6. Addicted to eye drops. When your eyes are dry, red, and irritated, you may reach for eye drops for instant relief. Used as a short-term solution to treat eye issues, eye drops are one of the most popular and effective medications used today. However, prolonged or frequent use can actually worsen your eye problems. Prolonged use of these eye drops can cause increased eye dryness, redness, and irritation, the very symptoms that make the eyes dependent on the drops. 7. Fiddle with your phone in dark circumstances. I believe that most people have the habit to fiddle with their phone before going to bed with the light turned off. But it may cause eye strain, and even induce glaucoma in a dark circumstance. 8. Air dry your hair before sleep. Moisture retained in the scalp may set off a headache, fever, and even lead to facial paralysis in a severe case. Last but not least, when you use the hair dryer to dry your wet hair, pay attention to the heating temperature. Overheat will damage your hair seriously.